once upon a time, you're just so fine. You threw a dime in your prime, didn't you? People call and say, beware, dog, you're about to fall, but you thought that they were all.
For watching my video. I had so much fun filming this, and I've been waiting to film this one for a while. I actually recently saw Bob Dylan in concert, and that was such a cool experience. I was telling my dad, I was like, it's like you're sitting there just watching history, watching music history. I hope that you guys are having an incredible summer and now a good July. If you guys are interested, I am doing mini covers where I just do a verse and a chorus of a song just for fun on my social media. So you can follow my Twitter at Bethy Styles and my music Instagram, which is the same, but they are both linked down below. Thank you for everyone who entered the giveaway. I'm so happy for how that worked out. And again, I'm so thankful for all my subscribers, and it would mean the world if you subscribed as well. I also added so much more inventory on my Depop shop. Thank you so much for all the support over there. That is gonna be linked in my link tree down below if you wanna check out the clothes that I have up there. I've had so much fun learning the harmonica this year. I did a 6-week harmonica program online, but I am of course always working at it, and it's just been so much fun. And I don't know why, but I can't get through a harmonica song without bursting out laughing or smiling. Like, I have to keep cutting, and that's a good thing, and that's how music should be. Oops. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in the next video. It's going to be another Lana tutorial as we go in order of her albums. It would mean the world if you thumbs up and comment, because I'd love to talk to you guys, and I hope to see you in my next video. All my love, see you soon. When somebody loves you.